1953 Canada Cup, Wikipedia article audio. The 1953 Canada Cup took place June 2nd to 3rd at the Beacons Field Golf Club in Montreal, Quebec, Canada. It was the first Canada Cup event, which became the World Cup in 1967. The tournament was a 36-hole stroke play team event with 7 teams. Each team consisted of 2 players from a country, except that South African Bobby Locke and Englishman Harry Wheatman played as a team. The combined score of each team determined the team results. Play was in pairs, 2 players from different countries. The Argentine team of Antonio Cerda and Roberto de Vicenzo won by 10 strokes over the Canadian team of Bill Kerr and Stan Leonard. Antonio Cerda had the lowest individual score. The tournament was sponsored by John J. Hopkins. The second Hopkins Trophy match between the United States and Canada was played on the same course from June 5th to 7th. This match was also sponsored by John J. Hopkins and resulted in a 27-18 win for the American team. Bobby Locke and Peter Thompson played for the Canadian team. Source. The leading individual scores were 140 by Antonio Cerda and 144 by Stan Leonard. Coordinates. 45 degrees 2635 and 73 degrees 4955 W 45 443 73 832 45 443 minus 73 832.